Respected teachers, parents and my dear brothers and sisters. Namaskar. Hope you are safe and happy in this pandemic. Dear friends, today subject of my speech is liberation of intellect. Yes, liberation of intellect. We got freedom, political freedom on 15th August 1947. No doubt, it was important. But what about psychic freedom? Friends, but what about psychic freedom? We all are strongly bounded by shamanism, anti-feminism, casteism, racism, capitalism and so many others. But my guru, Shri Anandamurti ji said, there must be only one ism, that is universalism. Lord Krishna said, Vasudeva Kutumbakam. Nyaneshwar Maharaj said, He Vishwa Che Maje Ghar. And for this mentality, we need to free ourselves from narrow sentiment. Anandamarga's meditation and specific yogasanas will help us to expand our mind horizon. This will establish us in neo humanity. Manus ki ja shatru sange yuddha amuche suru.